Well, I got some great highlights for you tonight. Don Plitzowite's Coyotes have very high expectations for this season. And tonight they got a good early season test when they hosted Drake at the Sanford Coyote Sports Center. In fact, Drake, led by Sarah Ryan, led by 17 points. Like, okay, we got to do things a little differently here. Right before the end of the half, Kira Duffy off glass. She had 20.7 rebounds. It was kind of weird tonight because the Gieberts were there cheering for the Coyotes. Macy's there now, so they got to change their allegiance. Madison McKeever with a big three cut the lead all the way down to one in the fourth quarter. Bulldogs would come back. Ryan with 23 points. Looks like Drake's going to win. They're up by two with 2.5 seconds left. Now watch what happens. Chloe Lamb inbounding to Monica Arns. Watch the move. She goes off the glass and in. Crowd's going crazy. We go to overtime. Tied up at 82. Then in overtime, sensing the great comeback, who was guarding Hannah Sherwin? She had 16.7 rebounds. They're feeling it. And this would be the dagger. Chloe Lamb, three of her career high, 23. An unbelievable comeback tonight. Down by 17 points, the Coyotes storm the court and win it 102-94.